Zero Project proudly presents Awardee of the Day, Accessible Agriculture, from Cambodia. Initiated by Light for the World, an international NGO, the Accessible Agriculture Project is assisting farmers with disabilities and older persons to participate in farming through the development of personalized assistive technology, adapting processes such as water transportation and mushroom growing.
We are excited to be involved in Zero Project as we hope we can spread and inspire other people to be innovative in encouraging social inclusion towards persons with disability,
says Rita Triharyani from Light for the World.